When I was arrested in Germany, when I my first hour in jail, I decide to not surrender. I decide to transform my time in prison as a tool for our struggle for self-determination and for democracy. My rule is every day that I wake up, I'm saying, this is my last day in exile. That is not realistic, of course, but that allows me to continue fighting, to not accept my situation as a definitive situation.